What is up, everybody? Today I have to do this game. I can't even see the dealers near you. Like, I didn't react to LSU. It's not because we lost, but because I saw it.
Rozier will throw it.
Touchdown.
And it is caught in the end zone. It's a touchdown. From the 32-yard line. Rozier fakes the handoff, now tries to step off. He'll go right down the middle.
Wow, he's doing good.
Stretches out, and did he get in?
That's a touchdown.
You see him in with a strike on the skinny post, and Thomas in the open field is trying to outrun the defensive back.
Touchdown.
And I think this is a touchdown because he hit the pylon. He's in control of the football. That's the key. He's in control of the ball right there. This ball is bobbled. That is...
What is that?
Miami. Trajan Bambi with the recovery. And the turnover chain is back. It's finally back. And you see the fans going crazy. This is what gets this team going right here. But Bandy makes the recovery.
We have to really turn over to him in this ball.
And it's Nicosi Perry, the redshirt freshman, out of Ocala. Love to see Perry make a play here. He'll look left, throw that quick slant. It's right on target for the touchdown. Lawrence Kager. He's considering the opponent. Perry to the air once more. Has a man open.
Oh my God.
And it's an easy touchdown. First touchdown of Brevin Jordan's Hurricanes career.
And that was a great job by Perry reading the defense because he officially had Trevon Gray, number 32, open.
Absolutely nothing right now. They're soaking in every single moment. Every positive play that happens. Is this an interception? One official says he's out of bounds. The other says he's inbound.
1 foot.
And that's
no, really
making the second appearance tonight. His shoulder, red wine, appears to have the interception. Oh, that one
just... Get that out of here. 56? What?
We'll get a gift for the special teams unit of Miami.
And number one, Nestor J's.
Pushed him into his mentor. Oh my God. 77. They need to push in number one if they have got. My throw is dry. My throat is dry. Oh, please.